the cement pact, rising construction activity has actually helped the cement companies hike prices for the second straight month in May. But the quantum is not uniform across the country. Nickey Mirchandani, who's gone through a dealer survey conducted by Kotak Institutional Equities, is here with the fine print of that. Nickey, over to you.
Thanks, Namneet. Well, the cement prices, as you just mentioned, had continued to see a recovery for second consecutive month after seeing a sharp price cut for the month of March to the tune of rupees 9 per bag. Cement prices continue to recover. We've seen a price hike of rupees 5 each, both for the month of April as well as May. Notably, however, if you look at the levels, surprisingly, they're not still to the levels that we've seen back in May 2017. Currently, at May 2018, as you can see, right towards the end, it stands at 331 per bag as compared to nearly 349 per bag that we've seen in May 2017. Now, the price hike has been more pronounced in southern as well as the western region. I'm going to talk about the southern region first, where the price hike is for the second consecutive month and also the sharpest that we have seen almost since March now, after seeing a sharp drop of rupees 17 per bag in March. For the month of April as well as May, the prices have been hiked, pretty much offsetting the kind of weaknesses that we've seen in the month of March. Also, if you look at the across the region trend in particularly south, you would see Andhra Pradesh has seen an uptick in the prices out there. You've seen Telangana coming in with a price hike, and also, however, Karnataka and Kerala have seen a downtick, because of which you're seeing some kind of muted impact of the price hike. Second in the list, we have western region, where the price hike is the sharpest that we've seen across the region and also the sharpest that we've seen in a year now on monthly basis for this region. Rupees 14 per bag hike, rupees 8 per bag hike is what we've seen in April and May after the kind of slide we've seen in March. Now, if you look at the price trend for the western region, it has been across the board there. Goa, you've seen the price hike going. You also see a price hike coming in from Gujarat and Maharashtra, although there is a modest price hike of rupees 8. However, in the two other regions, that is the central as well as the northern region, the prices remain pretty much depressed. We are not seeing any kind of uptick coming in for the central region, which for third consecutive month now, prices have been falling for this region after the kind of hike that we've seen for rupees 7 in the month of Feb for this region. Now, if you look at the northern region, there the pricing trend is extremely depressed. If you look at the kind of pricing trend that we've seen from Jan onwards, that's the start of this year, till May, you would see a slide. Only when December 2017 is when the region actually took a price hike. We spoke to the former president of Bombay Dealer Association, Sanjay Ladiwala. He said, you know, it's not surprising this kind of price hike. In fact, he says that, you know, this price hike should have been coming through Jan to May, but you're just seeing it from the month of April and May, which is comparatively less as compared to what usually the busy season witnesses. This is on account of the volume push mostly that the players, you know, are undergoing right now. They're pushing in quantities in the markets, which in turn is weighing on the prices of this particular players or for the matter industry.